Martensen out well. She's a two-time defending champion going after number three, Aubrey Jones of Xavier. She is now Southampton McCallie and Grace Martensen of Benton Community.
Yeah. I felt really good. My shoulder hurdle just came off a really good PR. So I was feeling really good. I was really fresh. I was just looking forward to defending my title.